Hey, what's good, everybody? This is Vinny Sankofa. Make sure to be on the lookout for our new film, Vanity Vixens, coming to a streaming service near you this fall. What's happening, everybody? This is Black Nostalgia. I am Vinny Sankofa. And right now, what we're about to get into is the hottest, the sexiest, the baddest ladies of the 90s. Let's get it. Yo, what's good, everybody? Welcome to the channel. This is Black Nostalgia. I am your gracious host. My name is Vinny Sankofa. Thank you for checking us out. Make sure you like, make sure you comment, and most important, make sure you subscribe. Thank you. We greatly appreciate it. Now, this is my own personal list. You know what I'm saying? These are the ladies that I had a crush on in the 90s. Coming in at number five, we got Erica Alexander. Now, you might know her as Max from Living Single. She did it for me, man. She was brilliant. She was a lawyer, you know, and all of that. She was humorous, and not on top of that, she was just a naturally gorgeous woman. You can catch her right now on the Hulu show Wu-Tang Saga, where she plays the mother of RZA. Erica is still gorgeous, still beautiful. So much love to you, Erica. Number four for me is, I know you guys grew up watching The Parenthood, Robert Townsend show that came on, I believe it was WB back in the day, with Faison Love. Rest in peace to Susan Douglas of The Parenthood. She just recently transitioned. And the best part about that show, to me, was Zaria. That's right. Number four is Regan Gomez Preston. She was just so sexy, smart, you know. She had the little sarcasm thing going, but she was always bad to me. All right, coming in at number three. Man, this one, she was everything to me in my childhood. You seen her in movies like Booty Call, Set It Off, Independence Day. You already know who I'm talking about, Vivica Fox. Vivica was such a baddie in the 90s. Oh my goodness. Just natural. And I loved her attitude. Like, her characters are always kind of strong, assertive, feisty woman. My favorite role from her was definitely in Set It Off when she played Frankie. Man, she killed that role. And definitely, I know a lot of y'all, man, back in the day, Vivica, she was the one. All right, coming in at number two. This woman, I gotta say, she made a man out of me. When I saw that Freak Like Me video, all I know is I was no longer interested in playing with Transformers, Ninja Turtles toys, none of that. Y'all know who I'm talking about, Miss Idina Howard. I'm telling you, when I saw her, when I saw that Freak Like Me video, which I was too young to be watching, but shh, don't tell my mom. But we all was watching Video Soul back then. You know what I'm saying? No more toys. But Idina Howard, that's my number two. Coming in at number one is the late, great Left Eye. She was such a cutie to me. I remember the first time I ever saw her was in the What About Your Friends video. She had my heart then, man. She was just gorgeous. She was outgoing, adventurous, kind of like the rebel of the group. I always dig that about her personality. And I've been blessed to know a lot of people that knew her personally. So hearing stories about how she was just seemed like the dopest woman to ever be around. She held it down in the 90s. She was definitely ahead of her time. She kind of introduced us to Dr. Sebi in the pop culture spectrum. A lot of people didn't really know about him until she started speaking up on him. Left Eye, we miss you down here. Man, to see what this world would be like with a Left Eye, with like social media, I can just imagine how she would be on social media. Definitely, my number one is the late, great, lovely Lisa Left Eye Lopez. Rest in peace, Left Eye. So guys, that was my top five women of the 90s. Who was your top five women of the 90s? Let me know in the comments, y'all. Let me know. Talk to me. Talk to me. I talk back. Like I said, make sure you guys check out our YouTube channel. Make sure you subscribe, like, and comment, and share. Keep following us. Follow me at Vinny_Sankofa on Instagram and TikTok. And I look forward to hearing from you guys. Y'all take care. And until next time, peace out.